ladies and gentlemen, this is the second house where teachers are going to stay. This belongs to Mrs. Mutlumelo. She's one of the landlords. You see the paints outside. They're still working on it. So, welcome.
This is in Mafeteng again.
This is in Mafeteng district. I hope they're not going to slaughter the goats or the sheep for us.
Oh,